And of course, I forgot to buy her a present.
Nah, I got her something. Come on.
Come on! Tell you what would be cool, though, and what would endear me, I think, to my wife. It'll either endear me to my wife, or it'll really unendear me to my wife. And that's if we could all sing happy birthday to her. It'll only take a second, right? You ready, Keegan?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, lovely wifey.
I think that's endearing.
Happy birthday to you.
I spend a lot of time on the road, touring around the country and other countries and things. I write a lot of songs for my wife, mainly because I'm afraid of her. And this is one of the many songs I've written for her just this week. Actually, that's not true either. I tend to tell lies. I wrote this song a couple of years ago. It's all about... Is anyone else here married? Any other married people here? Hang in there. It's gonna be okay. I think I skipped one of the set lists. Are we good? This song. When I got married, I thought for sure what marriage meant to me was that I'd spend the rest of my life making love all day long. And that's exactly what happened.